Good morning.
Good morning again. We getting that butt moving today, riding for breast cancer. And here we just met two new ladies on the lakefront.
And Tweety. This
is Tweety and
Caprice.
And Tweety and Caprice have agreed to ride with us because they want to help support our cause. Thank you, ladies.
This is Lenora Henry. I'm a Zumba fitness instructor. I'm certified in Zumba and Zumba Gold and Zumba Toning. My classes are in Dalton, 151st and Grant, right off Sibley Boulevard. We're coming today to celebrate and to help out Pedaling for Pink. We're gonna get our Zumba on, get warmed up, and get ready to press those legs.
All right. What'd you say? What'd you say?
Oh, why did she ask me?
So what have you gotten yourself into?
Oh my God.
Thank you, China.
Grateful that the weather is great. We've got t-shirts featuring the breast cancer awareness symbol on it. We've got hats. We've got wine glasses. We've got wine glasses with Swarovski crystals on them. So we're really excited, and the proceeds are all going to aid families in our community for breast cancer. Thank you.
On the beach this year. It's our last ride. And it is beautiful out here. This is it. We're pedaling for pink to help support those families affected by the devastation
Morning.
Of breast cancer.
I'm here in the beautiful lakefront of Chicago, joining my fellow bikers, Robin and the crew, pedaling for a purpose, pedaling for pink. Pink, encouraging all my beautiful sisters of any color, red, black, white, brown, yellow, Puerto Rican, or Haitian. Make sure you get your girls squeezed every year. Okay? Love you, Tata.
Amen. Thank you.
All right.
Okay, so Tweety and Caprice, you all are new. Stacy.
Yeah.
New. Okay, come together. Right. So what do you all think so far?
Awesome.
I'm eating.
You eating? Okay.
I have to admit, when we first saw y'all, we was like, oh man, we just want to get our bike right in. We don't want to do all of that. And then, no, really. And then when you guys, when we did the circle prayer, and then we started warming up. It was a lot of fun.
Y'all,
I'm glad we did
prayer.
It.
I needed that this morning, on the honest.
Yes, she did.
I really needed it, so thank you all for a wonderful day. It's been a great experience. We got new friends.
Yeah.
A new class. So I'm pumped.
Yeah.
Thank you for sticking it through. Yeah. So now y'all know we have to go back, right?
Yeah, I'm ready.
No bus. Your idea, what are we doing?
The concrete trail, at least to 31st Street. We could go further, but that's as far as I've been to 31st Street.
All right, okay, people. There's nothing next to us but water. For the record, this was Harry's idea. We out here on this trail, remember? There's nothing next to us but water. We got Miss Caprice over here. How you doing? It's so beautiful down here.
Owners Kim Williams and Nikki Hayes, come out and support Friday through Sunday. We got live bands 2 to 8, Saturday 6 to 8. Come get some nice food from us.
Nice food from Pier 31.
We want to thank everyone for coming out for another one of our two-wheeled adventures. It was a beautiful event with beautiful weather on a beautiful day with beautiful people. I am Coach Robin of Alpha to Omega Holistic Therapeutic Services, where our mission is to enlighten awareness of natural remedies, educate on healing body, mind, and spirit, encourage the embrace of fitness, and empower you to take responsibility for your own wellness. We are committed to helping people who are committed to helping themselves. Peace and many blessings. Out. Shake the ground.